Hello everybody, here we go with Devil May Cry 4. Plays Nero Dante, plays Virgil, plays Lady Trish, Legendary Dark Knight. Interesting. Options, lock on type 1. You have lock on priority to two enemies in the direction of your L or your left stick. In front of you that are closest, bring in the left stick. Minimap, automatic. Choose between manual and automatic controls. Note, cannot be changed during gameplay. I don't know what that means. Tutorial on turbo. Select turbo mode settings. I don't know what it means by Nero. I will like punching with that. Or melee with that. Jump. Devil bringer. Devil trigger. Devil or lock on. Charge the taunt, is that okay? Change targets, reset camera. Dante jump, style action, boom boom boom, change gun, change sword, taunt, change style. Trickster style, sword, master, royal guard, gunslinger. Okay, so you can now just do them all at the same time. Cool. Jump. Trick action. Boom, lock on. Change sword. Cycle through your close range weapons. Cycle through your close range. Okay. Lady. Wire action. Burst attack, lock on, change guns, taunt, boom boom boom. Trish, jump, bar to action. She doesn't have any other. Okay. Subtitles on, vibrations on. Alright, I guess we're playing as Nero Dante. We're gonna go with the original, that one. We have human mode recommended for new to series, Devil Hunter, Legendary Dark Knight. We'll do Devil Hunter. I don't know. I have to look this up. Hold on. You're gonna lose sound. Sorry, I had to move my mic. I looked it up. I want automatic off. Basically, it just means I can just like hit square and it will just, or tap square a bunch and it will just do the combos instead of making sure I do them myself or whatever. Here we go. Well, damn. So I got my new chair today, which was a great surprise. I wasn't expecting it for about 2 weeks. Or, yes, yeah, because it would have been like next weekend sometime in theory. I think it was supposed to be here or something like that. Late next week, so. Yeah, punch. Kick. I have those backwards, but. Sorry about that. Now loading.
2,000 years ago, the Dark Knight, Sparta, turned against his demon brethren and took up his sword for the sake of mankind. Though, despite his brave efforts in our names, I fear some have forgotten the truth of that great sacrifice. If the events of that terrible time were to reoccur, the fusing of both the demonic and human realms, we weak humans would have no means by which to oppose our supreme. And so I ask you to unite. And pray that even if such a dark time of chaos were to revisit us, our gracious Savior would shelter us from the storm. Let us pray.
Nero, what's wrong?
I'm out of here.
But it's not over yet.
All this preaching's putting me to sleep.
Oh, Nero. Huh? Well, who are you? Oh, okay, that's who I thought it was. Hey, everybody. Let's do this.
Get out of here!
I will return with help! You stall him until then!
I won't hold my breath.
Interesting. Great opening cutscene. Mission 1, Birds of a Feather, face off against the mysterious assassin. Okay, move. Gun attack. So yeah, my buttons are good. I jumped into those bolts, apparently. Side roll.
This doesn't quite cut it.
Did I just
point a pack cracking a sword like that if you aren't even gonna use it?
I just revved that sword up. Queen, Red Queen combo. Hold on. There we go. There we go. High roller. Ow. Dude. Could I please do this attack? I disagree. Got it. Damn. Badass.
Trick up your sleeve. I thought the cat had your tongue. But if it's a trick you're looking for, looks like you too are.
Damn. Okay, Buster.
To play, huh? All right, I guess I got some time to kill. Tough guy, huh? Well, yeah. I think I'll have to take you down a couple notches.
Whatever you say, kid.
Come on. Gotcha.
better. I would even go as far as to say that I underestimated your abilities. You aren't human, are you? We're the same. You and...
Oh. Damn.
And them. Though I suspect you carry something different from the others.
What are you talking about?
You will come to learn the meaning soon enough. But business beckons.
Hey!
Adios, kid.
Proud soul filled with pride and noble blood, indispensable when boosting one's ability. Proud soul, when using the proud souls acquired upon completion of a mission, will allow you to obtain new skills. While proud souls must be expended to obtain new skills, they can be returned should you decide to unlearn those skills. Skills can be obtained on the mission start screen as well as divine statues found during missions.